to DPS headquarters in Phoenix, where crews are carefully looking at a suspicious suitcase found outside the building near 22nd Avenue in Encanto. That's all DPS will tell us right now. We'll update you through this newscast as new information comes in.